boring yellow light. There are two things to worry about while riding in India: potholes and assholes. Of course, for the second one, there isn't any solution. But for the first, there is. Let's find out. You just need a good light to increase your visibility. There are many good LEDs available, but I personally like this. This is X-Storm Car LED light, which of course can be used for bike as well. I ordered it from AliExpress. Link will be posted in the description below. Now the back of the box says its advantage, like new technology, energy saving, long life, easy install, colorful and quick response. You can scan the barcode as well for more information. So let's see what's inside the box. Price is around 824 rupees, but I had a new user coupon of 200. New buyers get an opportunity for the 200 discount. So a tattoo kind of thing is at the back, and the front says satisfaction 5 stars, so you can contact for any related queries and all. This is probably the holder which holds the LED into its position. There was no installation manual inside, but anyways, I'm going to show you how it's done. So this is an H4 LED bulb. Make sure to check the size before you purchase it, whether it's H1, H3, H4 or H7. Normally bike comes with H4 and a few comes with H7, which are projectors. So here is the light. The LED strips are situated on both the sides. You got a fan on the back to cool it down as the LED gets heated up. And this is a 3-pin male connector which you can connect onto the female connector on your bike. So let's start the installation process. You just need to remove this screw and the whole headlight comes out. You can check for your bike if there are any extra screws or fitting. First, unplug the connection and remove the dust cover. Just press this locking pin and you can remove the halogen bulb. Now put the holder from the top. This is the female connector in which you need to just put the male connector. So after the connection, test the bulb before fitting it back into the headlight. Test the high beam and the low beam. It's working fine here, so it's time to put the headlight back to its position. Now there is a small problem that because of the fan, you cannot put the dust cap back. So we need to cut the dust cap. In some bikes, you can still put the dust cover back without cutting it, but that's not in my case. Now opening it wide, I have put it back from the side. Now seal it with insulation or a normal tape with 2 to 3 rounds. So this is a small pilot light which I have ordered from AliExpress. I got 4 for 90 rupees. The upper shell is made up of silicone, which is very durable. Now it's time to test the light in dark. The pilot light here is slightly bluish, but the main headlight is proper white. The low beam spreads quite well, but the high beam forms a kind of circular pattern which is more bright. Although I'll request you to keep it always on low beam while riding, or else you may partially blind someone. So here is a quick comparison between the old halogen and the LED light. You can see a major difference between the spread of light and visibility. There is a slight angle difference between both, so it's very important to keep the angle proper. So by adjusting it up and down will decide how far the light will go. So in the second pick, the adjustment is perfect as the distance is sufficient enough to identify any object and react to it. Because the further it goes, the lesser will be the intensity of the light. I have even changed the license plate light to white, which makes it more visible. So that's it for today. See you in my next video.